And with two strikes already, this is not looking good for young Tommy Popper.
At Potter Lumber, we believe in redemption. John, I'm gonna hit it! Oh, what the shit?